Welcome back. It's July 2nd. It's like 3 p.m. Monday. I have not felt super aligned with myself and my content lately. And I had a walk with a new friend this morning, and she does YouTube as well. I'll link her YouTube I'll tag it down below. Oh my gosh, I haven't said that line for a long time. And I was talking about how recently on other platforms, I've been more intentional with my content lately. Basically like what it used to be. Like I used to just be so frank with you. And like I said on TikTok, I think is that it felt like the moment I created or I crossed that platform to earn my doctorate, the moment I graduated, I felt like I had crashed this societal pressure all over myself to now like walk through the world like a doctor. And it has been just dampening my spirit for a year now. And it's not working for me, to be perfectly honest. It's not. I will say, my patients are doing really well because the work I do is legit, but like even professionally, like it's holding me back and I can feel it in my energy. And then it's harder to pour my spirit into content. And then it's like this vicious circle, right? So we're gonna go back to my roots here and we're gonna be more authentic and we're going to hopefully not shoot myself in the foot here with just being me and being me in the way that always worked for me. And I'm excited. I miss making YouTube videos. My arm is resting on lemonade right now. And that does not feel like my best idea. I need to shower and move on with my day and dive into some things that A, are work, have not gotten much work done yet today, and B, to light my freaking heart on fire. Let's go.
A little update for you. We got a puppy. Her name is Reba Blackentire, and she is indeed the cutest thing you've ever seen. Don't tell Zoe I said that, though.
I need to clean this up. Anyway, I get some work done. Obviously, we're in the home office. Let me raise my desk a little bit. Thank you. I do want to know what type of content you want to see. Do we want to see daily vlogs like I used to post all the time? Do we want to see more educational long form about the nervous system and anxiety? Do we want to see things about chronic health? Do we want to see all of the above? Do we want to see something I didn't even mention? Let me know. Right now, I need to create a Canva post. No, a Canva or maybe a video post. Maybe both. About an anxiety challenge that I have in 1 week. 1 week, and I think we have like one person signed up, but that's not the point. It's actually not the point, but I'm really excited for this, and I need to post a little bit more promotion in the last week leading up to it. Link down below. Unrelated news, going back to Alaska in August, going to the Alaska State Fair, obviously, and Noah Kahan is playing. If the sun don't rise, till the sun. Oh, I have tickets. I've had tickets before. I even had plane tickets. I bought tickets for all of my friends. That's a lie. I bought a ticket for my siblings and my sister-in-law. But I just want to cry my little heart out to View Between Villages. Is that too much to ask for? Also, in other news, I've decided in my life things are going to work out. I will simply continue to act as if they're working out. And I think that by the sheer action of that, they will continue to work out. And like, if things don't work out, cool, I'll course correct. In the ultimate goal of them all still working out. Reba, Zoe, like look, I have two puppers. That worked out. Sometimes I'm like, why am I in such a funk right now? And then my period starts and I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. Cause my PMS symptom is some beautiful little mild depression. And even though I've come a long way in my own healing journey and cramps are lesser than ever. And honestly, the depression is lesser than ever. It doesn't mean that it still doesn't exist, and it doesn't mean that I'm not so absolutely on the healing journey. And so it's reminders like that that make me feel oh so human, especially as someone who works, you know, in the healthcare field and helps people find support and relief in these types of struggles. And then I still face them again because I'm human. And I think that dichotomy absolutely at times makes me feel like a freaking fraud. But dare I say it for the third time now, it's literally just because I'm human. Anyway, check out Zoe in her new red harness. Isn't that the cutest thing?